right, first one. Stay right. Deep.
Pay attention. One, two, check. One, two. Fountain City Ultras.
How's that feel, man?
What?
Oh, that feels what? Great, man.
What?
Bass guitar.
Just a touch less in my way. That's perfect.
All right. This is going to be the bass.
Because I don't ever see you.
Unless we're doing shit like this.
Well, that sounds good. Southwest kids, do you have time?
Yeah.
stay with you forever. Now it's at your door. No more talk. Fall out for your feeling. Will be a greatest pleasure. You can try to shut us down. The love of sound will stand our ground. We won't stop shouting till our voices have been heard. But what will that answer for? Do we don't close the time is now. The writing's on the wall. The writing's on the wall. The writing's on the wall. The writing's on the wall.
Boomtown United.
Me?
That's right. Alright, so this next one, this next one's about, you know, getting old and lost friends and just doing the same shit night after night after night. But it's still a happy song, I promise. And this one goes out to my friend Bub, that I have not seen since like 2004, the tournament. So this is for you, Bub.
Jacket's wet.
Alright, this one came to us as a special request.
Several special requests. It was more than one.
Yeah, we got more than one, but this is one of them.
Yeah.
So we're going to try out a bunch of new shit in front of you. That's the shit in the world.
I broke the hi-hat, John.
I don't know what to do to me.
Broke it.
This is awesome.
So this is one, I think we maybe only done this live once in Kansas City.
Are you serious?
What?
We're gonna try not to fuck it up too bad.
Yeah, no guarantees. You can find Ron for my last 7-inch.
Now you're making it day to day. Wanting to tell us our number of ways.
show. If you don't already have a t-shirt, a 7-inch, and an EP, those will be available for purchase right outside as soon as you're done. And you're like, yeah, I don't know. Buy the shit from fucking Boomtown.
Yep, buy the shit from Boomtown.
Goddamn, those guys are good.
Like, buy FCU shit.
Hell yeah.
You know, we're around like every fucking month. Oh, you. Most of you. We love 40% of you.
Yeah, we all want to go to a football match?
Yeah. All right, ready?
I got a guy.
We'll be right back.
All right.
God damn,
I think we got two left.
God damn, this is fun.
Three? We might need help with some of them.
Yeah.
Take that as you will. Actually, you can help out with any of them. You guys are making me too happy. I'm screaming so fucking much, I'm losing my voice.
True to three,
please. Feel free to help me.
Let's get the aggro going. In 6 months, and turns out that if you're a smoker and you don't sing for 6 months, it fucks your vocal cords up real bad.
That's true, that's real shit.
So bear with us.
True.
Alright, anybody else here in the room right now?
What? Let's do it.
So much to fight. So much to fight.
thought I wanted to be a cat girl, but I tried it once, and now I'm like, okay.
Eco pants!
No, like, I get it now.
Yeah, right.
Alright.
It's all Lopez's fault.
First live performance of this song. We want to give huge thanks to FCU for having us out, for helping to participate in the recording of this track. I promise someday it will come out on vinyl for you to purchase.
Yeah, we recorded this a year ago. It will come out eventually.
So, you know, what are you going to do? Anyway. Hope we don't fuck this up too much. It's our last song, and Boomtown's up. Everyone, thank you again so much.